a feast today.
Where is she even going?
There's no way to know. She doesn't think like the rest of us. Just follow her.
Look out!
Nice try.
What happened? Where'd she go?
There she is, on the bridge.
Joanne, stop!
What did you do to mess with other people? Stop!
Come on, Joanne.
Let's take it easy with the flat screen. We were wrong to touch your TV, okay? Haven't you ever made a mistake before?
Only mistake I made was leaving my TV alone with that no-respect mootwad, Eileen.
Hey, look. I know you wouldn't want anything to happen to your TV. Just like we wouldn't want anything to happen to Eileen's TV.
I get it, Joanne. This thing has been your best friend since you were a baby. It entertained you when you were bored. It made you laugh when you were sad. And maybe, just maybe, it helps you forget for a minute that you were a hideous monster. What do you say, Joanne? Let's just swap TVs and move on, okay?
No one needs to get hurt here.
Okay.
Okay.
No!
Are these TVs that you want in the dance competition?
That was close. Nice whip action.
Ugh, whatever. Just give me my TV back.
Too late.
She really liked that old TV, huh?